push-ups, 300 squats, and then we close it out with another 1 mile run.
You know, in competition setting, it's so neat that these athletes get a chance to do a hero workout because it's very unique. It's an opportunity to focus on something different when the workout starts to get really hard, when it starts to hurt,